want.
You seemed confident in your plans when we departed from the giant
coffin. Did you prime that at all?
I have been here before.
Nope.
Oh wait, it was still round one.
Five times.
I thought it was round two. I wasn't paying attention.
Clearly.
Fuck you.
Dang it, I remember it.
Good. Oh hey, the mystery box.
The one behind you is primed.
He's oh god.
Fuck.
I hate you. Wonder if his orb is here.
How can you hate me? Completely out of my...
Ruined it.
Leave that to me.
Completely out of my...
I'm a doctor.
Trust me, I'm a doctor. Oh, okay, well it's an LMG I suppose.
This I know for certain.
Yeah. Did you figure that out from the side of disappointment? Nice.
Free ammo! A very anti-capitalist.
Free ammo? A very anti-capitalist.
Insta-kill!
I will run over them like tractor!
I mean, my luck is impeccable.
Is it?
Ray gun.
That's pretty good.
But I get it.
Hey man, I got mule kick consistently out of Wonderbiz.
The boards will not hold them back for long.
Can you not use the Gargan, please?
Why?
We're trying to farm for points. The more damage you do, the worse we're off.
Yeah, but I'm out of out of ammo. Oh, wait,
then why don't you let me kill them? Since I'm the one who needs the points to open the first door.
But I won't have enough for something I want.
But the thought didn't cross your mind. Suggesting my demise.
You do. Aw, hey, you're not even up here to kill this guy, and he's fucking killing me. Fuck.
I hate you, Damon.
Hey, that was out of my power.
Oh yeah, you knifed the dude. Why'd you knife him? Let's go. Let's go, 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 go.
Oh, okay. Well, the round didn't end.
Because we got it early enough. I need 40 points.
Okay. Right behind you, Tyson. He's in my way!
Doesn't matter, you juke. We juke, we do not kill.
Oh, open sesame. Number 3. Oh, I can get another weapon. Is essential.
Out of curiosity. I just realized, Damien, if we go a different direction, we might be able to cut down the arm.
What do you mean, go a different direction?
From the spawn? Oh wait, no, that door's power locked, never mind. Shit, Damien.
Please don't tell me you're going down.
I almost went down. I got stuck on the stairs.
Once
I
again,
had enough room to
my
do.
Brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
Grab the other part of the shield, asshat.
I was coming down here to help you turn this on. Now watch, I won't be able to go upstairs.
Other pieces must exist. I will be careful not to overlook anything.
In the simple spot. Thank you. I see one zombie. How many zombies do you see?
3.
Alright. Die doing this.
Oh man, that was close.
Really?
Yeah, he double hit me. He knows, brought me down. Hey, was that a double kill here? Or insta kill?
Oh, sweet. That actually helps me out. It doesn't help us out at all. Fetch me there.
Funny, I would know how big they would grow. Like the dogs.
You have a Dracon.
What do you mean a Dracon?
I don't know, that was the core thing.
Just fucking knife the dogs.
It is the Dracon. You went rolled it again.
No, I didn't. It's the Gorgon.
Sounds like the Dracon.
You got a problem if I rolled it again, motherfucker?
Yeah, I need you to open the door kit. Since you're taking all the kills.
Max ammo. Oh, I can fucking do that and roll it, you asshat.
And I don't have a good gun for killing zombies right now. No, I'm just
kidding. Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor.
Yeah, Doctor.
Awaiting the conduit.
I actually really like the voice actor for Dr. Grove.
Yeah, Doctor. Security protocol
935.
Security protocol 93.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with.
Man, Gorgon's so good in multiplayer, not so great in zombies.
Is it actually good?
In multiplayer? Yeah, it's a two-shot kill.
Wow.
To the legs, it's two-shot. You just have to get around its low rate of fire is all. You can simply
surround the doctor. I'll be honest, this is probably the safest one for dragon.
Got enough Zoom boys up there?
I have enough. Just a matter of killing them one at a time, you know? And not killing them all at once, like that. If they get too bunched up, I end up killing like four.
Oh, my dragon's doomed.
Mine should be close. I'm at least halfway there. Yeah. Okay, I might not have enough zombies.
Oh.
I should. It's just like I said,
I think
a lot
of the ones I got are going up the stairs, so watch it.
Okay. Oh, he's done.
Oh, the dingo.
Foremost, the soldiery bitch is really just a sideline for me.
Hey man, I have a Gorgon and a dingo.
I almost just gave away the ray gun.
You know, I just realized I have two LMGs and I am able to get rid of one because one sucks. Oh, okay.
What? Oh, you look at the church? Yeah, have fun with that.
Easy.
Oh, hey, you did it. Thank you.
I never saw. Wrong weapon! I was reloading.
I've only done it maybe once.
Hey, I didn't. I still have my weapon. I don't count that.
When you had two weapons and you were planning to give the other one, yeah, you counted.
No.
Dingo's good.
Yeah. And now I have Gorgon.
Oh, that's the one you gave it away. I should really just learn that angle. Part of the reason it takes so long when I have the urns is the one the one bonfire, I shoot from very far away from the urn that I'm supposed to use. Anyways, I'm gonna need you to open the teleporter room.
Yeah, I'll fucking do that when I'm fucking done poking pains. Ah,
here's the first one. I've been looking for you.
Man, I remember when the last run went all awry because you fucking stood in the middle of a courtyard.
Last run, you mean the first run yesterday because I had to go?
Wait, it wasn't the first one. We had one before that, dick knob. Wait, what was I doing? Oh, fuck. We had one before that where you fucked it completely.
I'm about to hit the mystery box.
Yeah, you sure you want to do that?
You know, I just had a thought.
Please.
Don't kill that zombie.
I haven't been. I assumed I was training him.
Oh, come open the teleporter.
I gotta do stuff still.
Oh, I thought you were just training.
No. Because the first painting is all the way in the fucking thing, so I have to run back to it every time I fail.
In the castle.
Yeah. Have you been hearing Wolf's Howl? No, I don't think so.
Howl. Oh, he's on me and I just about went down because of it.
And don't look at me. I'm trying to paint.
I was facing a window. Okay. Take him back.
Wait, why am I taking him, you dick?
It's been a while.
Okay, here we go. Great, it's gonna come down to a 50-50 if I have to take the most longest fucking possible, oh god. The longest possible, I forget the word.
Oh, that's why these are all closed up.
What?
Carpenter! But no, I was just thinking, for some reason at spawn earlier, you know when I said we might be able to save money if we don't go towards the mystery box? I was thinking if you went through the route into the underground, you'd only have to open one door to get the power. And then I was like, wait.
There's two power lock doors between then and there.
Yeah. Number three. For some reason,
nice.
I thought one of the power lock doors was a non-power lock door. When I picked up the key.
Stop jumping around in the basement, dick.
Why?
I thought you were gonna ask how I knew that.
Sound effect.
Yeah, I was upstairs though, like in the courtyard.
Yeah, Damien, I'm pretty sure you can do it like this, or maybe not like that. Like that. Yeah, could you not try doing it like this at some point? Just.
I've tried every like angle and I can't figure out what it is, so I just fucking run. No, I have to run along the wall and touch the thing first.
Anyways, train him out for a second.
Like I have to run around. I have to run on the wall, touch the button, and activate the sign before I do it. Is it the thing?
I activated the sign, I think. Oh, there's a big fire wolf sign.
Yeah.
Can I do this now? No, I can't. All right, let's go.
Go. I thought it was stating that the rocket was launching.
I must prevent the inevitable. I have seen ice.
One day it's gonna be really mean to do that to us.
There we go.
Kill him.
Kill him.
Yo, are we gonna wait here for the thing?
Are we?
Yeah, we probably should. It'll save us some money later.
How is it saving?
Oh, wait, never mind. That or I'll just do it myself when I have to come back, but I'd rather not.
Look, I'll take it then. Hey.
Hey, you can't fall down there. The Wonder Fizz can come here? That's so stupid.
Hey, the Mission Box can come here.
That's bad. We've had that happen before.
Yeah, we did. Initiating test rocket sequence. Remember all the times you died to that?
Twice, and that was before I understood how this area worked.
No, the first time was before you didn't know how it worked. The second time is because you're trash.
No, the second time I took a slightly longer way, and it's just long enough to kill you. So, like I said, I didn't understand how the area worked. Currently playing Hopscotch with a single yellow line.
Wait, did you say Hopscotch?
Hopscotch. I can't English, you know that.
Do I buy a gobblegum now in hopes of wall power?
Even before you don't even have it equipped?
I have it equipped. Oh god.
Oh, this looks familiar. There's a skull here. Is this your skull?
No, I picked my skull up.
Okay. This is the third start platform. Oh hey, I can see one of the other fires from here.
God damn, man.
Oh, I know. It's a pain. Is it possible I could shoot that from there?
The zombie died.
Warning, rocket test beginning. Exit area immediately. Doors closing.
You mean he
did Tyson! Yes. No, oh, he did make it in!
Despawn. I think this is him right here. Nope. Well, whatever. Doesn't matter. So I just didn't realize you had to flick this switch.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
I got the thing.
This voice is unaware of current situation. Your puny body can't such firepower.
I guess I'll take it.
See, we're gonna have problems if you don't, bitch.
Really? Because I paid for it the first time, too.
Yeah, I also paid to open the door, dick!
Alright, you're the only one with kills.
I hope you're not wasting my time, dog.
Bell tower, dog.
Great! I'm on my way!
Shield, bring me to victory.
Shit. Oh, I've got to run around. God damn.
Too bad. Brain dead fool would dare to touch me. Oh, yes, I suppose you fit the bill.
As usual. All the zombies. The psycho cap though. Perfect.
cop into.
There can be no respite from battle.
I can hear him. You're right above me.
I'm only helping because I know we'll get something.
I don't even know what the fuck that was. I even feel offended for what I just did on behalf of whatever fuck that was. You might get some zombies, by the way.
I'm currently running around the wall, finally. You hear that?
Finally. Wow. You didn't have it done before?
I forgot about it, and then it took forever for zero grav to turn on.
What
I got it.
Would prescribe candy.
What?
Wall power. Where's the M87A?
Do you want to get pack-a-punch ballistic knives?
Is that a thing?
So I have one zombie here.
Well, they're all coming to me again. Max ammo reload.
Yeah? I've been reloading for a while.
Max ammo! Oh, I was looking
I
for that.
I was looking for that. I'll buy the Shiva now.
I just realized something we could do to get max ammo.
What is what? Beast? What have you found?
Have an arrow ready to be put on a pedestal.
Yeah, but we'd have to go through a lot of bullshit to do that.
Yeah, I'm not saying. It was an idea.
The unspeakable, huh?
Double points!
I just broke my legs. Alright, here we go.
No, stop killing my zombies. I found the LCAR-9.
What, the LCAR-9? What is that?
It's a shitty... I think it's a machine pistol.
Well, I already got the M827 and turned it to the unspeakable.
You actually pack-punched it?
Well, I didn't. Well, I got wall power, so it pack-punched when I bought it. I figured it was better than the Gorgon.
That's right. I have to do that. Here. Try and leave one zombie alive, because we should be getting close to it.
I finished my thing, so. I'm also gonna buy a jug. I have one zombie with me. I have multiple zombies with me.
Don't bring them up to the bottom.
Don't.
The whole area is off limits. What are you doing?
Shooting the stupid thing?
So you don't have to go back?
I'm done.
You're done?
Yeah, I can put my arrow on the pedestal.
I told you the wolf one was the short.
I got a little lucky and actually managed to hit the angle at some point. What are you doing exactly?
So, you know how I have to kill zombies near the urns, right?
Yes.
when I fully power these urns, they start, well, they don't start sparking electricity, but if I draw my arrow to full near them, the tip of my arrow starts sparking with electricity. I have to take that sparked tipped arrow and go shoot the bonfires again.
Are these machines following me through time? What was that? Oh, I have a phoenix up. Alright. Well, Tyson, you're welcome.
I'll tell you when I actually get perks. Anyway.
Well, I'm pretty sure I gotta keep this gobble gum forever until I, you know, need to use it, so. You killed him.
Teleporter killed him. Doesn't matter, I need zombies again. I need to go do this, then I need to go talk to the chandelier thing. Don't even mention it. I know it's completely off base, I don't care.
I guess this gives you time to farm up some
rocket test is beginning.
You have to be in there, don't you? Machine.
Not during a rocket test. I kinda need there to not be a rocket test.
Why?
So I can go out there?
I thought the urn was inside.
Yeah, then I need to go to the bonfire that's outside. You there.
Have some insta-kill.
Insta-kill with that machine.
So how's it going, bro, Chacho?
I just need to go press F on something twice, and then I can start mine.
Cool.
Help give me the strength to carry on.
Hey there, Wonderfizz. What you got for me?
Where is it?
It's in the thing. Is this Speak
Where
Cola?
It usually is?
Yeah, Speak Cola. I'm down with that.
I probably shouldn't have drank that on an empty stomach.
It's beside the mystery box.
Yeah.
That's not where it usually is.
A lot of the time it's there. Did you get your full bow, by the way?
No.
I hear you.
You know.
I
feel somewhat stupid. Though that's not an uncommon occurrence.
No.
I probably wouldn't have my bow done.
Hey,
am I gonna kill this amboid?
Nope.
What are you doing?
I'm getting the stuff.
What stuff?
I popped the perk cola thing.
What'd you get?
A thing. I was gonna steal it.
Hey, do you want a phoenix up? Let me press one right now. Bam!
Thirsty? Is that how you are feeling, Nikolai?
Thirsty? Is that how you are feeling, Nikolai?
Damien, how do you do this?
Do what? You just hit them.
They're not working.
One of us has to finish a bow, I guess.
Okay, I'll let you finish yours. I say let you, I'm still gonna be powering mine. Oh, it is just has to be down here. I'd laugh if I finished mine first.
I
knew. Damien.
I already wasted too many bullets on you.
Oh, hey, don't die.
Oh, serial gravity saved me.
Who's done yet?
No.
It is unwise to touch me, old pig.
Motherfucker.
Hey, mine's done. Go turn it on.
Careful, Nikolai.
You're
I've seen alcohol leave many men.
Well, I'm sorry, I killed zombies fast. Like it matters. Better for you to do it anyway.
Fuck.
You go ahead and just sit there. Oh, hey.
Why do I have a zombie repellent on at all times?
Casually, right at the first thing I check. Now let's go look over there. I want lots of points too.
I recommend you take a nice little lie down in the dirt.
Can you check the H church, right? Did you get the chance real quick?
Yep. Ooh, running out of ammo. This feels bad.
Should be somewhere over there.
Not the clock, not the radio. Not on the radio.
It was on the radio?
No. Oh, it's the wall clock.
It like had to be one of them, so I was like, what? Oh, probably not. Found the next one again.
Isn't that the last one?
No, one more. Should be the tire, the box.
It's the, I got it.
I have a symbol. Do we have to do that this round?
What?
The time travel.
Yes.
Okay, I'll be down there once I figure out.
I'm gonna break my shield really quick. This is not how I would like to break my shield.
I'd like to get double tap before he says.
This is how it goes. Over and over again.
Where am I going? Oh, teleport room. Down here.
A defensive weapon.
Yeah, to
can
pick up
used for
the shield.
Offense.
A defensive weapon can be used for offense. There's three zombies here. Okay, there's a lot more than that.
Oh yeah, there's a lot down here. So yeah. You still have to pay for the teleporters on a test complete. Close the doors down there. I really hope I didn't pay for that.
You did.
Oh, done with you.
What do you want? You clicked it.
No, but I'm still mad.
I was gonna press it, and then you pressed it.
I know, but I'm still mad.
That looks bold.
I can assure you that the progress made
That's
at our
weird.
Lunar facility has only served to accelerate our plans. I have no doubt that the
energy shell arrow
will prove vital to deciding the outcome of the war.
Where does this door go? I'll never know.
Did we just
keep
out
some
time?
Fuck you, Panther, sold out. Anyways, I'm taking the wonder.
The part didn't take it. There it is.
to meal kick.
Did you grab the last Ragnarok part as well?
I can't get meal kick anymore. What'd you say?
Did you pay for the last Ragnarok part?
I guess. No meal kick for me, I suppose.
You don't need it.
I hope that death proves to be at least somewhat.
Oh god, the thing's powered. Energy shell. Arrow.
Are you actually?
I turned on when I turned the thing on, man. What do you want?
I can't figure out which one side it is.
It's in the air. You have to take the one by Kuda.
I don't know.
I'm grabbing it. Mine.
With enough components, perhaps I may construct something useful. I hope this doesn't to change.
Got it.
Fortress.
Sweet. You're cool, dude.
Man, having a pack punch weapon's really fun.
Damien, are you supposed to be these guys' kings?
Yeah, I don't know. They're just really Riley. I blame you. It's because you're here. Dogs get really annoyed when storms are around. Hey, Anouk.
Is that even a fat cow now?
I don't know. Gave us points, though. Hey, can you come open? Oh, hey, max ammo. That's right. I needed that.
The blood sacrifices will
what
now
do you want
resume.
Me to do?
Nothing. I was gonna say, can you do the tram for like try at max ammo? And then I realized dogs give you max ammo.
They do?
Yeah, at the end of every dog round, you get max ammo.
I think I'll hit tram anyways.
Other Dempsey to Earth, we need the death ray. To control the death ray, we need the key.
Initiating 115.
First, we bring Dempsey home. Then, we will do what must be done.
I know you can hear me, Rexopin. Even if you choose not to respond. Though I do not understand how or why, I believe you are, in fact, an enemy spy. More than that, you may, in fact, be an imposter. I strongly suggest you stop pursuing this foolish and dangerous endeavor.
Man, feels bad. I wish I could have made use of this fire sale, but...
Did you activate Simon, by the way?
Did I activate what?
Did you complete Simon?
No. I haven't even started Simon.
Oh, well, you said you powered it on.
Yeah, to get the fuses to start Simon.
Okay. The brain-dead fool would dare to touch me. Yes, I suppose it's a bit.
Ooh.
Double points.
Should we not be doing Simon then?
Well, we have to set it to 5, or we have to set it to destroy now, then we can do Simon. But I want to pick a mule kick.
Why?
Because I need a third weapon.
You sit there and play with the terminal.
No, but I need a third weapon for after that.
Not really.
Give me the strength to do
kinda.
What must be done.
The unspeakable kind of shoots through ammo.
Oh, double tap's only 2,000.
Yeah, double tap's pretty good.
Here's my problem. Once I have the ray gun and my arrow, I don't really use anything else.
Yeah, well, I don't have a ray gun.
Keep rolling until you get a ray gun.
That's Brecky. I don't want this, but you know, thanks for the.
Yeah, that's really good pack of
punch. You said you didn't remember. That's an Argus. I know that one's trash.
No, I remembered today. The Brecky is just really good. because like you literally just kill hordes of zombies and hold down the mouse button, you use half a clip.
Are you sure you're not thinking of the shoe shining?
Is that not what? Which one's the shoe shining?
The haymaker. Barky's the semi-auto 12 clip.
Okay, I don't remember now. One of them is really good.
Come up to this. Come up to this Vunda orb.
Okay, I am. Why do you need to want? Oh, okay. Yeah.
Hope everyone's ready for me sitting in the storm and pushing buttons. Also mumbling to myself continuously. This guy.
Really funny watching you.
It's really funny watching you.
Or you know, I could just train the zombie and you could kill the hellhounds and do it.
Okay, no, because I need full mental focus. Arrow shell.
I feel
energy
like you really
phase.
Don't.
Arrow shell energy phase.
How about?
Arrow shell energy phase. Arrow shell energy phase.
Damon, I just had a fantabulous idea. Why don't you take the zombie and I do it? And keep a storm on me to kill the hellhounds.
Arrow shell. Interface arrow.
I refuse to join you in death!
Arrow shell.
Is your contempt for me finally, my simple-minded Russian friend? Do not
try. I know why we are. Okay, it's done. Let's get out of here.
Secure the American test subject.
I just about died. No, I feel like you can do it if it's just hellhounds. You were doing it.
Yeah, I lost half my shield in the process.
Could have placed your trap.
Oh wait, that's right, that's a thing.
But since there's a ton of zombies, I guess I'll get killed. Oh, we're just gonna do this, friend.
I must find myself a more
advantageous battlefield. It's like a drug thing, I can't stop.
I know, you had like 1,000 kills last time because all you did was use the fucking bow.
And defend you for 8 rounds.
Have some more drugs.
Oh, I don't know, though. We should be getting to the end.
Oh no, my shield. Initiating launch sequence.
So I have one zombie.
Okay, I gotta grab a shield.
Yep.
Alright. Yeah, I always forget we have the Ragnarok things, cause they're not as useful.
Just not as useful as the storm.
So, or yeah. The wolf. Can you take him again?
Okay, yeah, I took the zombie. I'm gonna go get a juggernaut.
Why won't you work? Oh, there we go. Face arrow energy shell.
The dog runs past me to go to you.
I am not your prey.
Arrow. It's done. I'm pushing the button.
And I just don't went down.
Are a sickness that must be eradicated.
To be honest, I don't know where the zombie is. Don't kill him. And I hope he's not down there.
Oh, no, he's right here.
Hey, we didn't pass six rounds. We're actually in a good position.
Lift open. Whoever you may be, do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake.
I got the thing.
Do not allow you to succeed.
Oh yeah, you got the thing. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
What do we do now?
We
go back in time to the book.
Don't
use the real generator.
I'm not. I'm looking it up, dickhead.
Okay. I just don't want infinite hellhounds.
That is also what fucked us last time.
Turns out this is actually way easier than we had it. We were on hard mode. Infinite hellhounds forever. And six rounds ahead of where we need to be.
Yo, where's the wiki page, bro? My brother's keeper. Oh, Dempsey's brother. There you go. That's the guy who loves him.
What?
My brother's keeper. Dempsey's brother?
Dempsey doesn't have a brother.
Oh, well, Dempsey loves himself.
My brother. By my brother, he means that. And then the keeper is the joke on the fact that we fight a keeper.
Alright, here we go. Look around the crash site for a generator. Afterwards, the player needs to teleport back in time again, shooting the sparks from step 3. Once in the past again, hold the use button on the book that sat in a crate on the right side of the room. A case near the door will then open, revealing a stone tablet.
Okay.
Garbinder. I'm at the wall clock right now.
I'm at the box.
By the way, you have a decent number of pokes now, don't you?
Perks? I have two and I'm getting
and just sold that. Panzer sold that down.
It was the box.
It's not in the trophy.
Checking the tire.
Wall clock, I'm checking.
The tire.
If only I could slow everything down.
If only I could slow everything down.
Check the telephone. Well, I'll be at the telephone to check. Not the telephone. Why do I come through here? This is always the meal kick area.
Let's take things.
It's not there.
Slow.
Check like the radio and the clock.
Yeah, check those. I'm going to globe.
Okay, I'll follow you because I actually know where globe is. Probably gonna be telephone, but.
Yep.
So I'll go to globe. Nah, you don't want to come back. You don't want to go that way. Have fun. Not the globe. So it should be something else.
The hunter finds his target.
It's not wall clock.
I'm guessing it's gonna be radio.
On the radio. No, it's a clock.
Do we both have to be at the teleporter to time trial?
No, but I would prefer we both go.
Okay. I'm just...
Don't kill any more zombies.
Yeah, I was just in a really bad place, so it's gonna take me a bit to get down there.
Do you have a lot of zombies on you, or...?
There were a lot of zombies behind me, and behind me was the way to the teleporter. Ahead was to the top of the bastion. So, I wasn't very sure. Let's go.
Let's get out of here. I guess I'll pay for it.
Considering I still need to pack a punch and get two more perks.
Wait, on the right side of the room.
Which side is the right side? I'm gonna actually guess. Oh.
Oh!
A found it. Good job. So it is the right side. I'll show you. It's this book over here.
Oh.
And then we have to get in the teleporter, right? Or just wait.
No, that's just it. Wait to teleport back. Now place the feral generator in the slot inside the tome in front of the location where player obtained Wrath of the Ancients and goes to keep her rise out of the tome. He will start traveling the map and stop at 4 separate locations. Note that he stops at double lap twice. The player will
wait,
need to
need to get Juggernog first. Actually, no, I'll be quick. Just go.
Do you not have Jugger?
No. I only this round got enough points.
Did we just travel through time?
Remember, aim for the base. You don't actually do that much damage to him otherwise.
No, the thing is... Oh god, let's get out of here. Go, 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 go! Get in!
I'd be so mad if you teleported without me and then I got stuck and died.
I was fucking waiting. You were kind of tempting fate, man.
This way. Oh, Juggernog is 250. Never mind. I had enough of Juggernog since like 2 rounds ago.
Did you not get Juggernog 2 rounds ago?
No, I had 2,800 like 2 rounds ago.
Alright, I'm gonna go pack a punch my shotgun really quick.
Oh, so I shouldn't put the Viril Generator.
No, there. Not just yet. Hold on. I'll tell you when.
Okay, I'm gonna try and kill a bunch of these zombies then.
Oh, yeah, do that.
Kaboom.
That's fine.
I like it.
Double points!
Double points work on Kaboom?
I think so.
Yeah, it does. I think.
There are few things more useful
stellar
to us.
Stellar Screech.
Weapons. This we never forget.
Is that the Bracky?
Yeah.
I remember that being decent, I think. I see one zombie. How many do you see?
One, two, three,
oh.
Four.
Yeah. They started multiplying in front of me.
Oh.
Or...
Stellar Screech is pretty good.
Why was there a Hellhound?
I don't know.
There was a
single do you mind having the thing in?
I have 2 zombies here. How many zombies do you got?
None. Though they're probably just gonna die in crossfire because we're gonna have to be killing dogs a lot.
Or we can just be running away from dogs. What do we do at the spots? Do we just click on it?
Okay, so the player will need to interact with the part of the wall to the right of the keeper under the lamp. Wait, what?
He never went to a wall.
Right to him, he'll start traveling the map and stop at 4 separate locations. Note that when he stops by double tap 2, the player needs to interact with the part of the wall to the right of the keeper and right. Under the lamppost. No, I think it... Wait, what? When he stops by double tap twice, it just says 2, like 2 eyes.
Oh.
The player will need to interact with part of the wall to the right of the keeper under the lamppost to place the stone tablet. If this isn't done, the next part cannot be completed. A white circle will appear at the keeper location the keeper stops at. When you stand in the circle, there will be a colored tint around the screen. The color of the tint correlates to the color of a specific ancient bow. An orange tint, the fire bow. The player needs to get kills with the indicated ancient bow while standing in the white circle. The more players with that stand with the circle, the wider the circle's radius will become. Getting kills with the correct bow will transfer souls into the tablet, and once full, the ghost will move to the next location and repeat the process.
Well, then I'll just... Oh, we need to get kills? Okay.
This is ranked, right?
It should be.
Okay, then from what I've read, it shouldn't matter what bows we use. Like in single player, it doesn't matter what bow you use.
Where
right?
exactly am I placing the Viril Generator?
I'm already here. It's like on the night.
Oh, up there. I thought it was on the pyramid.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Oh. Watch out for the two.
My eyes.
Purple. Calmly walk up the stairs. Nice, you got one.
What do you mean, nice, I got one?
So...
Dog's coming after you.
Yeah, I don't have a shield.
That one hurt.
Where's the keeper going?
Oh fuck, I lost him because I was training. I know where he is. I know where he is.
I don't want to go down that way.
Well, go to double tap.
Is that where he's going?
Oh, that's where he went last time.
Yeah, that's where he goes every time.
Press Q does use special weapon. My Ragnarok just charged after using that one time. He's not here.
Well then, maybe we can go re-interact.
I'm gonna go in, re-interact with it. Don't die. I guess it doesn't matter too much if you die, but
I'm trying to die.
I have Phoenix up.
Never mind.
Like, you can die once right now. Did you not, dogs?
Yeah, I tried to run. But I don't know where. I guess I'll go back down into Mule again. You today you go hungry. We didn't see him underground.
This is coming for you! Once again!
Should I get quick revive?
I don't know, it's up to you.
Yeah, I'm checking.
Where could he be?
Maybe we have to follow him, or he despawns?
Yeah, but then we should be able to interact and summon him back.
Maybe he only... Oh, found him, he's in the castle.
Fuck.
And it's your bow.
Huh? Is my bow? Wait, what part of the castle are you
in? Upper castle by the bastion.
Fuck, I went down. This sucks, dick.
I know you can, but...
Wait, we have to... No, it's fine. Jug.
This isn't actually impossible.
This location is like actually impossible. You want me to be grateful?
Haven't I done enough for you already? So he'll leave. We don't have to interact with him. Stay in the circle, please. Stay in the circle and shoot. Damien, stay in the circle! Such as you would be curious, Richtofen.
Oh God!
Tell me if you need me to let loose. Or if you can do that.
I had to pick a max ammo.
Oh, I'm murdering. That's why.
I'm about to run out of shield, and that's gonna be not.
I picked up max ammo, though. How are you almost out?
Shield. There we go. Done.
I'm out of shield.
You've been out of shield.
Oh, no.
I believe this weapon shall enact the kind of fire.
You need to be safe. He's coming over to the
fucking what? Christ, man. I need to pick up Jug and a shield.
That's okay.
I do have Arms Grace, by the way.
What's that?
Arms Grace.
I don't know what that is.
When I die, I come back next round with my weapons.
Okay. It's still not fabulous.
Oh, I found him.
Where is he? Just in the corner.
He's down by a mule kick.
Oh, no. Which color?
It showed blue. Fuck me, man.
Then we're good.
Is it yours?
Blue is mine. I thought you'd know the color of the storm by now.
Oh my god, nose be cool. I'm going down again. Goodbye. This is fucking cancer. I think there's like double the amount of dogs spawning than normal. In the rush, electricity is luxury. Oh fuck, I need so many perks. Here we go again. Can you follow me?
I'm going down to get quick revive and then
Oh god, alright. Well, I'm at the shield right now.
There are some things I cannot be shielded from. Where do you want to go? Come down through Milkit. Go to Juggernog.
Okay, coming. I also need double tap. Panzer Soldat. Kill him.
Sorry. I didn't see. I hope the next three are mine.
I kind of hope as well. Appear to follow us wherever we go.
Do you wanna maybe try out one of the other bows and see if it's just if there's a better one?
For me?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably. I'll try. Apparently, the ones one of them rains hellfire. A toast. Holy dicks!
Lead them up here.
Oh, sorry, no, I could not, like, not slaughter half the group that was there.
Oh, no, it's okay, I'm just saying, like, if you need to run, run here.
And just pick up a quick revive on the way. I'm safe in the storm.
Like this? This is easy.
I'll keep your back covered.
I don't think I really. Oh, he's leaving. Shit. I kind of want to go pack a bunch of my ray guns. So yeah, he's going to double tap. So what? We need to do double tap twice.
I picked. Oh. No, the machine's like called double tap two or something.
And I'm down. Too many. Do we wanna? I'll throw a storm down here, and then you shoot any that come into view. So if they come close, they die. But if they're far away.
But there's so many spawn points close to us, they just die when they come in.
Nikolai does not like dogs of fire.
Well, either way, this is the safe way to do it.
Well, we're gonna, it's gonna go so slowly because you're killing all of them.
Ben, do you want to make a journey with me?
What?
I'm grabbing.
Okay.
Double tap?
You don't have double tap?
I went down.
Oh, wait, you're right.
Let's go down spawn.
Go.
Chargernog and quick revive, I don't need the fourth one.
House is not done.
It took forever, even for me, remember? Admittedly, I don't see where the thing is. Where the soul is.
Yes, I suppose you fix a bit.
I'm seeing souls leaving them.
Neither am I.
Okay, let's run off. Run off. Is it possible, like, can you look back and forth while running?
If when you're you look in front, back and forth.
Get in front of me. How can you take a look at everything about the double tap part.
Note that when he stops by double tap, two player need to interact with the part of the wall to the right of the keeper under the lamppost to the stone tablet. If it's done, the next part can't be played at this location. I don't see where it's talking about though. I looked for that and I couldn't see it.
Doesn't mean we don't have to do it, Dave.
I know, but I still couldn't see it.
Let's go double tap. Watch out. Watch out.
Do you not have a shield?
Oh, I don't.
I thought that's why we were coming over this way.
No, we were coming over this way to give you time to look it up.
A defensive weapon. Are you not getting a...
offense. I'm here.
Okay, let's go.
We might be close to the last couple.
Oh, by the way, you can pack a puncture thing on the way.
Try not to kill that zombie, because I think he's the last one. Oh, oh my gosh, it switched.
Where is it? Rocket pad.
Yeah, no.
You can get stamina.
No.
Well, what else would you put in there?
Widow's line.
That isn't on this map, though. Oh, wait. Wonder Fizz. Wait a second. Is it this?
That shot daiquiri? Close enough.
I don't know where it's talking about.
Did we need to pick it up at the last part?
Wait, is it?
I'll go back and see if I can try and pick it up. I don't know if it's still there.
I saw it on the wall.
Yeah, okay, so you... No, you don't have to pick it up.
The wall by the lamp, like, I don't know what that means. Note that when he stops by double tap, the player needs to interact with the part of the wall to the right of the keeper under the lamppost to place the stone tablet.
To the right of the keeper under the lamppost. This to the left. I think I put it down.
You go.
Yeah. I put it down. You see it?
Yeah. Oh my fucking goodness. I tried interacting with that and it didn't work.
I know.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Time to run out of ammo here. Survival is at stake. I got one shot left. Oh, it's done, thank God.
Honestly, we need to follow it. Oh no. I refuse to follow it. So I don't know where you were going. Are you following me? I went underground.
Ooh.
I'm in the well. He didn't go where I thought he was. Damien, are you following him?
No. I lost my Ragnaroks.
You'll find him somewhere.
I know where they are, so I don't think I'm ever going to be able to go back for them. Oh, I found him! I found him! It's your color, it's your color!
Mule kick? No.
No, it's in the courtyard.
Upstairs?
No, but in the courtyard! I just ran up here because I was scared.
Shit. don't, suicide. Go for me now.
Quick revive, thank God, praise the heavens. I'm going to grab another shield. What happened to your points?
My pack of punched my ray gun. It's okay, I can get the important stuff.
I'm out of ammo! I'm out of ammo! Thank you. Oh, thank God I can buy ammo for this thing. I am out of bow arrows, so.
Okay, I'm going for perks.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going for one perk. Just train.
Oh my goodness!
Do it.
I need ammo like right now.
Just train.
Oh, hello. You want a high five?
No. Hey, look at your Ragnarok.
Yeah, I know. I placed him there because I panicked.
I guess we'll go to double tap and then.
Save me! Oh, I have arms gray, so it's fine if I die, but.
Okay. I still think I can save you, but.
Like, if I have to die, I die, but it's not the biggest deals, as long as you can live.
Okay, I don't even think I really need double tap.
Isn't that oh, I need to do the.
What?
I need to do the run around for perks. Oh, hey, max ammo. That's what I wanted.
I
was looking for
that. I just need one more. My lethality was already a given. Okay, I'm gonna run on the report here.
I need you to guard me though while I grab perks.
Honestly, it's not that hard. Especially since we have insta-kill on.
Yeah, but I can't defend myself when I'm drinking. What? I would say quick revive is like super important now.
Oh, I got it.
Like the bow's like pretty much the only weapon you want to be using at this point.
Oh, there's a panda soldat.
I'm covered. Where is he?
Down here.
The reason my bow just doesn't get damage because when you do that to him, I can't hit him.
You know the last one. If there's another one, it's gonna be yours, right? But this should be the last one.
I'm gonna try and go for Perca-Cola.
Don't do it.
When we're safe to do so.
Actually, now might be the chance. I don't see anything. Where's the last zombie?
I don't know.
Oh, I see the last. He's a crawler. He's a crawler, Damien. You picked the perfect time. I know my future. You
barely feature. Do I want Perca Cola or Speed Cola?
Perk. You might get Widow's Wine. That's cheap.
I think I got Mule Kick.
Pretty good. I mean, you lose it constantly, but. You come back?
Yeah, one moment. Shiva, huh? Box, often only to disappoint me. King's wrath will find you. I'll take a man of war. Someone's eye out with a rifle.
It was an accident. Honestly. I might have despawned the zombie. No.
Coming to you. But
Damien, just come over here. The third weapon doesn't matter when you're gonna lose it. We are going to lose it.
Okay, actually look up what's the next step, if you can.
Oisicle. After doing this four times, the Ghost Keeper comes solid, like they see in the Shadow of Evils, and will travel to the Undercroft. The Keeper teleports to the moon, indicated by firing lasers in the four directions, and after a brief cutscene during which zombies despawn, the Keeper will teleport to MPD from the mood. One should notice early in the... Yes, I'm pretty sure it's the boss battle.
Okay, then we know the basics. Wait for him to put down a ball of electricity, and then...
Ragnarok his ass, and then... Oh, my shield broke.
You got time. Damien, it was the last one! That was the last one I needed! We're done!
What a time to be alive.
As a doctor, I already know that it is wise to use
the boss.
Souls, fetch me there, souls.
Will not have my flesh.
To some degree, I wish we could... Oh, hey, max ammo! I was gonna say, to some degree, I wish we could finish this round so we could get max ammo, but one of them just dropped it. What is happening?
Safe.
Dead zombies despawn.
My God.
We've done it, Damien.
After this is done, revealing the same keeper who's been corrupted by the MPD. Once everyone is ready, each player must take their Ragnarok DG4s and use the trap function on one of the blue squares to activate the activate no gravity. The player will teleport to a new room.
Look up how to fight the boss. Look up what we have to do after the... Ah, there's zombie spawning. Damien, you can't. We don't have time. We have a missing canister. I put the missing canister in. Damien, so what happens now?
We have to... we have to Ragnarok one of the things with trap functionality. God damn it!
So
I'm gonna be right back.
Oh, so I shouldn't do that then?
No, not right now. I need my perks.
Do you really need them for the boss battle?
I kind of need Juggernaut and Double Tap and Quick Revive just in case.
Quick Revive maybe.
Oh, Juggernog, Kappa.
Oh, Juggernog is actually important. You need that to survive one of his attacks.
Yeah, just in case it, you know, happens to hit you. And then Double Tap just for the, you know, just in case.
I'm right behind you. Keep going.
I can taste it in my nostrils.
I can taste it in my nostrils.
Actually, you're out of... Hey, defend me for a second. Come on.
Defend me for a second.
Be cool.
Did I just get mule kick again? The storm wasn't protecting me. I just got mule kick again. Motherfucker, fuck it. Let's go.
I went the wrong way. Follow me. This is a death trap.
It's too late.
Don't follow me.
It's too late.
Okay.
I love you.
I'll open the door.
Are you in a hurry to meet your doom?
See, I really like having that door open.
I did not. Oh, it costs 4,500 to buy ammo for this pack punched weapon. Do the thing! Great.
I did. Now you have to do it. What do we do?
Wait, where's my Ragnaroks?
I have mine.
I don't have mine.
Okay, damn it, I don't know what to do now.
We juke, kill, and then when the blue orb pops up, you do the thing.
These dudes are super, sending skulls at us.
Oh god.
Oh, you know what this reminds me of?
What?
That one game that went viral for a little bit that was super hardcore. You just ran around and killed shit in a room like this. Is this it?
Yes.
Hey, what do we shoot?
His chest. Mark Wall.
So he's in his next phase?
Yes.
I hear you. We just have
so
to wait
for
that.
So this is Panzer Soldats.
That's fine.
Or skeletons? Oh, Panzer Soldat. Oh god, I'm what is happening? Goodbye. Fuck me, man. The skeletons trapped me and they wouldn't move because they were trapped by your storm. Damn, dude. I got a lot of headshots. Compared to your 5, holy shit, Tyson, what the fuck? Were literally all kills. Your kills from your bow?
Probably. I didn't get kills until like, well, I think you don't realize it. I used the pistol, my bow, and the ray gun. Okay.
Even still, I got headshots with my bow, man. Come on.
My bow doesn't do it.
That's a pretty good run, though.
Amazing run.